Well then, let's go meet the Prowler. There we need to.
We really gotta do this with the mask on. Depends. Relax. I'm not trying to get my ass kicked by my nephew again.
So it's canon that he's the Prowler. Is it? Is it canon?
Your dad used to give me that exact same look.
I wonder if it is actually canon that he's the Prowler.
Kid?
Who do you think I should go for this, Nicol? Varan or Araya?
Not that easy.
Never said it was. But sometimes you gotta push the past away so you can make room for the future. That's actually why I call. Need your help getting something. Could get it myself, but parole means Prowler's retired.
Ah, so he's coming. He's the Prowler then.
What is it?
Just some old tech I gotta get off the street. Stashed it by a decommissioned Roxxon lab near Central Park.
Yeah, I know the one. Are you really putting Prowler behind you?
Behind us.
I still don't know if I trust that or not.
Getting some?
How did you...
Hey, Miles. That Lee business?
You are right there, Cynical. J. Jeremy Jameson is correct. Spider-Man does cause more issues for the city, because if there's no Spider-Man, the villains wouldn't come.
I'm serious, Miles. I've heard this dude can turn your brain into scrambled eggs. Leave it alone. Now, what else is going on with you? High school? College? Anyone you like?
I don't know.
So there is someone.
I'm here. What am I looking for?
Just use your eyes, nephew. Uploaded some Prowler code into your mask when I swiped it.
Of course you did.
The stash stays hidden until it detects the code from my suit.
Yeah, for the boss supplier.
Last step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot. Don't cheat. Take your time.
That's cool. Because the buttons like vibrate with you.
Another gate.
Have a good one, Nicol. Enjoy your class, mate.
Sweet.
Yeah, that's cool.
Can't pull it open from down here.
You would have made a decent problem. Should be seeing how to get inside now.
This is cool. Oh, so he's gonna get that Prowler tech, I'm guessing, by the look of that.
Got it. You wanna finally tell me what this is?
Old suit prototypes. Feel free to keep it. Some good tech in there.
Cool. Could definitely use this.
That's cool. We're not a rare tech part, use these resources to mark new suits, get some suit tech. Ooh. Ah, okay. That's cool. So we can get health. Do more damage, definitely. That's a good one. Can't get that. Can't get that. Can't get that. That's cool. That's cooler that we can get. There we go.
This isn't the only
suits. Whoa. I'm wearing that. That's awesome. These are really cool suits. That looks like a oh, that's cool. Got skills to spend. Looking at Spider-Man, what Miles can do. Then a dash and punch. That's cool, we'll get that. I wanna get ones that both of them can do there because I feel like it's gonna be better. Yeah, cape physics, that's a bit broken. But cape physics.
Don't be a stranger. Wonder what Ma's gonna say about this.
Oye, Miles, me enteré de lo que pasó con el transfer, hijo. ¿Estás bien?
Sí, Ma, todo bien. Estaba ayudando a Uncle Aaron with some stuff.
Ah, ¿y cómo está él?
Está tratando.
Pues qué bueno.
Mami, te veo en casa.
Don't know what that was, a picture of, okay.
Almost playing with fireworks? Bad idea.
Reminds me of the people who write into the Bugle. And a few who work there. Freedom of speech is a beautiful thing. But saying a thing over and over again doesn't make it true.
Yeah, sure.
Hey, can I call you back? Cool. Fireworks. Better warn those guys they're illegal here without a permit before someone calls the cops on them.
Oh, I like how, like, when he was going really fast, then it looked like the graphics from Into the Spider-Verse. That's really cool.
Miles, up there, remember? You on your way?
Oh, right, that's today.
Mr. Atlas is confirmed.
Oh, my God, there's loads. Hopefully I can make it across here, otherwise I'm in trouble. Please. No, I'm going to sink in the water. I'm not, I'm making it. Yeah. There we are, found it.
Maybe I should make some spider stashes around the city.
That feels really weird, that does. Oh. Oh, I've found a bug. I've found a bug. Please get me out of here. I don't want to quit the game. Oh, that was close. I thought I found a bug then.
Lasers? Kind of cliche, Uncle A. No way Prowler crawled through those lasers without a failsafe. Something here has to deactivate that laser field.
What the hell? This is weird.
There you are.
That's cool. That's one way of doing it, I suppose. And then we come out on the outside. Oh yeah. What missions we got? Six out of 31. Oh, that's what we were doing. Oops, our fireworks. Let's head over to the fireworks show. I love fireworks, but unfortunately they're very expensive.
Maybe we are related after all. Yeah. Except you stole your tech and I got bitten by a radioactive spider.
You know, you still owe me the whole story there. Because I've had a million spider bites. Never ended up walking on walls.
Sorry. Spider code.
Fair enough. Thanks for grabbing Stash.
The city seems pretty quiet. Still no sign of Lee. Or the gang that took him. Wonder if he's having better luck than me.
One of you guys have a permit for those?
Huh? Oh, well,
Mike, he's still breathing, but I'll get him to a hospital.
That's what happens when you mess around with fireworks.
Is he gonna be okay?
I think so. Looks like he's just unconscious, but I'm not taking any chances.
Where am I? Spider-Man.
Take you to a hospital. Also, for obvious reasons, I gotta tell you personal fireworks are illegal in New York.
But we didn't know.
Oh, so for
my brother, Lex. We lost him a few years ago, and he always loved him. So, we try to launch a few around his birthday.
Oh, man. I'm sorry. There.
Oh, my God. I thought he lost a finger then by looking at that angle.
Actually, wait. If those fireworks we bought were sketchy, maybe you should check where we got them from. Some docks north of us between those two bridges.
I think I know which place you mean. I'll take a look.
He's like an evil Star Wars villain. And I like it.
Hey, just dropped Mike off. He thought I should check where y'all bought your fireworks from, too.
The dock guys? But watch out. I know I saw two of them with guns. Like serious guns.
Oh dear.
I'll be careful. Thanks.
Felt like something was crawling in my hair then.
Next to that barrel. We can't make any money if our stock blows up. You want to do this? Get back the chick and the guns and let me work my magic.
Oh my word.
Hey,
Bye bang, bye bye, bye bye, bye bye. Can't be that many left. Ooh, that was close. Oof. I think I'm going to die if I take one more hit off here. Like that. Oh my god. How did he... Okay. How did he hit me? He had, he was webbed up. Bosha, there we are. I did take a bit of a beating in doing that, but... Fireworks! The lake! The river! I can chuck them! Oh my god, how far have I chucked that? I was gonna say, that looked like it was going miles.